gentlemen, put it together for these two warriors.